check out around the back. Arthur, help me out here. Check the boxes at the back, Arthur.
Hey, folks.
Let's see what's inside. Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Und sind wir glücklich?
Hey, think I see something?
Oh, great.
Let's go,
Arthur. Let's go. Yeah.
Jalla.
Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I ain't in there. Let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Group forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
So, drei, ne? Zwei Lautus, bitte, meine Herren.
Well, the place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
God damn it, Arthur! What was that? Let fly, them boys!
Oh, there's an action sign here, eh? Wir müssen da raus, Mann.
So beknautscht, ne? Guckt dann von da aus weiter.
Ja, ja, ja.
Und beobachte das Geschehen.
You're pegging out! Sounds like they got some trouble over there.
We better go give them a hand. We got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Hey, leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run quick.
Good luck, Johnson.
Stay quiet and move.
$900. Oh, yeah. Das ist wieder ein Zeuge, ne? Sehr schön. Alle beseitigt. Sind im schlechten Zustand, ja.
Hörst du mich?
Ja. You lose.
I know you can hear me.
Das hier kommt doch eigentlich jetzt der Part, wo man weiterziehen muss. Das ist richtig in der Wohnung ab.
Now, you sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Okay.
Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Where are we going? Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from. Okay. Hey, wait for me!
Arthur, you need to stay with me.
Hey, so come, Alda.
Talking about something?
Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
Hmm.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while.
Come on, we gotta stick together.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house. This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Was der Halt der von Aktien noch gesichert ist.
You see anything there? Found anything?
Ja, beruhig dich.
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle. Pretty recently,
look,
I'd say. Just maybe 12
Come
hours
on.
Ago.
But no body?
Not yet.
They went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah, I still ain't sure about that.
I can see more tracks this way.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is...
Go fit it, get out of here!
Come here!
Who do you think you are?
Is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again, you hear me?
You got lucky that my friend.
Suck.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well,
Loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
Boah, auch mit einem hinreitet, ne? Das ist Wahnsinn.
Be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
We always find some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent, keeping fish on the line.
Weiß, hier rechts haben wir doch Weizen stehen oder sowas, aber Gerste, Mann.
That must be it.
Das ist Mais, ja.
This will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive.
Allegedly.
Don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Look, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Who knows what he told them? Let's get after those sons of bitches.
Something on the ground over here. He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
He's mine! Let me take him and get out of here.